nothing you can do about it. He isn't kidding what he said.
Hand painting.
Last night in the kitchen floor at 12:30 last night.
That's how they make their t-shirts. And he says, you can wash them a million times and they look the same.
My wife could kill anything.
She's not going to be able to get through that. That's Rust-Oleum, buddy.
I have one that's like 4 years old. As soon as I took off, it was just hanging. So. Don't wait to hit third gear. We never gear, man. But I put my foot in between the gas pedal and the brake pedal and hit the floor. I just like, no gas pedal. I was like, I'm just slowing down for it. I was like, shit, got no fuel. I was off the rig. 22 though, never said, but 22.
We're almost there.
I didn't turn it up much when I took off, but I'll turn it up. Once I get them on like, my games, I'll stay up there. It's all right, son.
Jimmy. Go ahead. Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh Into the pits, talk to our drivers, congratulate Mitch Stott. But indeed, on behalf of myself, Brett Kempner, and my fellow announcers, Mike.